Hello and welcome to the latest forecast for Scotland from the Met Office. It may not be a bank holiday weekend for Scotland, but it is looking like a dry weekend with plenty of sunshine for many places, but not for all. The one fly in the ointment is that there will be some areas of low cloud and mist around, in fact, some of it creeping in overnight across northern and northeastern parts, and also some lingering around the Hebrides through the hours of darkness. But inland, for many, it's a clear night. One or two mist patches in some of the glens, and a cool night to come. Temperatures dipping to 6 to 9 Celsius fairly widely, a little lower in some sheltered spots. But despite the cool feel as we start off the weekend, plenty of sunshine for the vast majority. But again, there is some of that lingering low cloud and mistiness. It will tend to burn back inland towards the coast. That's it. Will linger around some of these coasts through the day on Saturday. Otherwise, well, it's set fair. Dry with long spells of sunshine for many places. And those temperatures still way up for the time of year. We're looking at fairly widely 21 to 23 Celsius, perhaps 24 or 25 degrees out towards Glasgow, the West Highlands, Ayrshire, for example. So a warm afternoon to come with that sunshine, but feeling much cooler around some of these coastal areas where we've got the mistiness. It will be warmer, though, compared to recent days for the east coast, given the lighter winds and more sunshine. Into the evening on Saturday, you can see that low cloud creeping back in from the north, and actually that's all down to a slight reorientation of the high pressure, which is still situated to the northwest of the UK, but with the wind starting to push that low cloud back inland overnight. So expect in some places a cloudier day on Sunday. We'll start off with fairly widespread low cloud in places. I think it will tend to burn back towards the coast during the afternoon, but I think for eastern and northern parts of Scotland, greyer skies compared to Saturday, and as a result, a cooler feel, 15 to 18 degrees. Whilst further west, we keep the sunnier skies, but again, a slightly cooler feel, 21 or 22 degrees rather than the mid-20s. For most, it's a dry day on Sunday, but some of this low cloud could give a few spots of drizzles. So it's not entirely sunny this weekend, but for the vast majority, it's dry and there will be plenty of sunshine around, particularly in the west. And really, that weather continues throughout much of next week as well. And we'll keep you updated here at the Met Office, and you can follow those updates on social media. Bye-bye.